and you can call me Mookie if you've come back for day 3 of my Rock the Sari Fitness Challenge.
3, 3, 3, 3.
So I'm going to tell you what happened today. You know, we all have those lazy days at work where you have a few hours off during the day and you don't know what to do. So that's exactly what happened. I had about 2 hours free and I just decided to go for a little rendezvous. I decided not to tell my colleagues because you know you have those gossipy kinds who talk shit behind your back. Guys, stepping out for a bit. Cover for me if the boss asks, yeah? Yeah, sure, totally. I'll do a cover for you, man. And hey, have fun. Alright, bye. Well, you know what you leave the office for in the middle of the day, right, guys? I mean, I'm not saying it. Booty call!
She's definitely doing someone. The nation needs to know.
How can she do this?
I heard she has a boyfriend.
Alright guys, that was day 3. Come back tomorrow to see what day 4 has in store for me. Alright, Mookie out!